Hello, Internet. I'm Dane. This is Dexter, and this is the Double D Cheat Meal Review, helping you make the most educated decision possible when you decide to go off the rails on your diet. And this is Ducky. Here's Ducky. Today, we are reviewing Little Caesars. What is this? Bacon wrapped deep dish pizza. Where are you going? Come here. Come here.
Go.
Dexter. Get up here. Up here. So Dexter, in the previous videos, is kind of lethargic, was in a little bit of pain. We discovered he had a back issue. He's being treated for it with a mix of anti-inflammatories, pain meds, and something else. So Dexter's high, right? Are you so high? Okay, he's real high. And he has a nice new haircut, right? He's got a summer do. Before we get started, head down south, hit the like, share, subscribe button, por favor. Thank you. All right, let's try some Little Caesars bacon wrapped pizza following Dexter. But you gotta stay up here now, okay? Can you stay up there? He's out of his damn mind today. I like the orange box. It draws me in. Not a big thing. I like that it's hot and ready, or I can order it and you type in your little passcode and you take it out of that thing. Feels like we're in the future. So this pizza is following the long-held American tradition of let's give the fatties more of what they want. So it already took something fairly unhealthy, a pizza, and it wraps it in something even more unhealthy, which is bacon, making it twice as delicious and twice as American. Yeah? Okay, let's try. Now, Dexter! It came with two. I only had one for this. It smells delicious. It smells like red, white, and blue. Pepperoni, bacon wrapped pizza. This one doesn't have any bacon on it for the doodle. Here we go. This one's got bacon on it. You ready? Can you speak? Speak. 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 Oh yeah, there you go. You're so high right now. Let's try it. I love Little Caesars pizza. I like their mascot. I like their advertising. It's deep dish, so it's very thick. It's got the little, I think it's a fried bottom on it. The bacon adds a nice touch. You really can't go wrong adding bacon just about anything. In my area, they call a thick pizza like this Old Forge style, but I wouldn't call this Old Forge style because it doesn't taste like garbage. Is that fair to say?
Do you want to say something like, would that be too offensive? Like something like when you get a chick that is thick?
Well, what? You know your kids watch this, right? Sir Mixapoodle here says he likes thick pizza and he cannot lie. Are you all hopped up right now? Do you think everyone likes your new haircut? And these other poodles can't deny. I'm sorry, did you not like that joke? So ultimately, there's really not a lot to say about it. It's pizza. It's like the American staple that is not uniquely American. You took a good thing, you wrapped it in something even better. It's a winning combination, I would say. Would highly recommend.
Cool friend.
All right, so that's Little Caesars Pizza. If you like this video, you want to see more, leave a comment about something you'd want to see in the future. If you like Poodle's haircut, tell him. Leave a comment. Other than that, I think that's it. Can you say bye? Say bye. 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 Say it. Tell them. No, tell them. Okay. Have a great day.